Welcome to the last Edge announcements for the last Edge announcements for 2009.
We're backstage Andre.
That didn't work.
Sorry.
It's alright.
We're only filming. It's cool.
It's obvious that we're backstage because.
We're backstage. There's just another high school play.
Yeah.
What's up, you guys?
Yeah, dude.
I'm Andrew. I'm in this play too.
Well, just put it on me while I'm cleaning this little toothbrush thing.
That doesn't make any sense.
And we're cleaning toothbrushes, and this is a cookie.
Cha cha.
Yeah.
Where is the
toilet paper?
Do the cha cha.
Anywho,
December 16th. Party on December 16th. And the 20th of December is the candlelight service. The 23rd. The 23rd, there is no Edge because that's the reason for the season is there's no Edge. Just kidding, that's Jesus. It just says that on the paper.
Yeah,
and
dude.
The 30th, there's also no Edge, but it doesn't say why. Are we supposed to say how many days there are until Christmas? Because that's wrong.
Hey, these are
Christmas
shows.
Oh, no, that is right. I guess if we air it on that day.
Yeah.
Air it. That kind of sounds like.
Then there would be 15 days until Christmas.
Yeah, dude.
Today.
But really not today, but today.
And for the countdown to 2010, there is 22 days.
Yeah, buddy, go.
And this is it for 2009. Don't forget to come back on January 6th. See you next
year.
Decade.
Yeah, dude, decade, I guess. Hey, Andre.
Those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call.
It's the happiest season of all.
There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow.
There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago.
It's a holiday.